pushed, jumped, or fell. Shot in the back of the head, dragging yourself away. My God, that's awful.
Vehicle's registered to Maggie Moore.
Did you say Maggie Moore?
Two dead Maggie Moores 1 week apart. Yeah, that's weird.
Mr. Moore?
Can I help you?
I'm looking for Jay Moore.
He's not here. They're separated.
Oh.
Big fight. You need to leave.
Oh, I need to leave?
Yeah.
This is my house, Maggie!
She did yell the word filth. I caught that.
Well, Jay Moore's into something.
My wife is threatening to go to the cops. I would like you to scare her off the idea.
They're gonna nail me for this, you understand?
Loyalty member? Oh, I see. There's two Maggie Moores in the system. What are the odds of that?
Is Maggie 1 a mistake for Maggie 2, or is Maggie 2 to cover for Maggie 1?
If we remove the second Maggie Moore, it'll make it look like my Maggie was just a mistake. We gotta make it look like it was an accident, and I'm off the hook. I pretty clearly said, scare her, not set her on fire.
Somebody out there is really good at what they're doing.
Jay looks like he's been shoved around a little bit.
Junior detective?
Who would do this?
We'll find out. Sooner or later, we always do.
This nutcase is setting me up. That's crazy. False.
She just dropped a dime on Maggie's husband.
Life insurance.
700K.
Well, that ties it all up in a nice little bow, doesn't it? Give me some backup now. Wash your car.
Wash your ass.
How are we doing?
You seem really worked up over this.
Hey.
But wait, there's more.
Maggie Moore.
Maggie Moore.
Maggie Moore.
Maggie Moore.